whatever we can do to ease your pain.
Each and every member of the National Rifle Association mourns the loss and continues to keep their families in our prayers.
I'm not going to pretend to understand what you went through. There are no words for it. It's monstrous.
Can you tell me right now that you will not accept a single donation from the NRA?
The fact that you can't stand with everybody in this building